Hi, I'm very pleased that you're watching this video. I will explain to you how to get started using Fabreasy PDF made easy. The main focus of this software is to create PDF files, including virtual stationery or letterhead templates if you like. Well, I just downloaded Fabreasy from Fabreasy.com using this link, download Fabreasy PDF creator, and I just followed the standard installation procedure using the setup. After the setup, you get forwarded to a frequently asked question page, and it will tell you how to get started using Fabreasy. If you want to enable or disable your virtual stationery, just click on this icon. I'll show it to you later. And of course, there are three options. The first option is the office ribbon. You can find the office ribbon in Word and Excel. And if you don't see it, please reboot your system. So you'll probably see it straight away after rebooting. There's also a PDF printer driver, the Fabreasy PDF Creator Printer. And the final option is the PDF drag and drop option using Fabreasy PDF Creator. Well, let's get started. I placed two sample documents on my desktop. This one is the invoice example for Word, so let's open it and I will show you how to set up Fabreasy and how to create PDF files. Let's click on the Fabreasy ribbon, and as you can see, you can create a PDF file using this button. It will show you a save option, how to save a file. You can email it, print it straight away, or you can do all three at once using the magic wand. Using this option, you can enable or disable the letterhead. So let's say I just want to create a PDF file attached to my email without doing anything to this particular document. I just click on email button. So the PDF file is created, and as you can see, I have my email, and in this email, I have the attachment of the invoice example, and it's the Word document converted to PDF. So let's say I want to add my letterhead. I click on this icon and it changes to a plus. I click on email again and it's started my email. Let's open it, and as you can see, I have this example of my virtual stationery. So how can we change this? Just click on settings, this area, and you'll find the Fabreasy setup. And the first step is the add letterhead. We click on select, and I placed a local file. There's also a online editor, the virtual stationery online editor, totally awesome, but I will explain that to you in another video. So I select a local PDF file. I have one right here, my letterhead PDF, and my follow-up paper is this one, the same but without the text, and I can change the options where to place it. This one is from the second page to the last, but I also can change the ranges, and this one is on the first page. Save and close. So let's try it. It is enabled. Click on email, and my email is getting started. Let's open it, and as you can see, I have this option enabled, and it now includes my virtual stationery. I can also change the email template by clicking again on settings. I go to the next tab, settings for processing, and as you can see, adjust email. And there are quite some options explained here, but I'll just want to replace the Fabreasy team and all the other stuff with my name. Review model, as you can see, it's changed. Save and close. And again, I want to save and close it. And let's try it. Email. My email is getting started. It is there again, but also, that's the main part. I can see my name, but I can also change all the other text, of course. So let's close this one up, and I will show you how to use the printer driver using the invoice example from Excel. As you can see, I've got the same kind of invoice example. I'm sorry for the Dutch version, by the way, and you have to tap here as well. But let's say I want to print, so I do the Control P option, but this time I select the Fabreasy PDF Creator printer, and I click on print. And after creating the PDF file, the printer toolbar is showed to you, and you can do the same things: enabling, disabling, going to setup. But let's say I want to email it straight away, and as you can see, I have my invoice, including my text again, but this time created from Excel. The final option, as promised, is using drag and drop. Let's start Fabreasy. And as you can see, this is the drag and drop option. I will enable it, a virtual stationery, and I want to create a PDF file in the same folder as my original file. So I just simply drag and drop this file here. And as you can see, PDF file is created, including my virtual stationery. You can drag and drop complete trees or folders, and it's converted into a PDF file. Thank you very much for watching. In another video, I will show you how to start the virtual stationery editor and edit your virtual stationery online. Thank you again, and have a nice day.